folks, and this gentleman, of course, in the convention was another 60 days. He will be represented as a quarter of $1 million ring earner. Put your hands together for Mr. Chad Thompson! Gentleman, I'm going to present to you. This gentleman, he went from a server at Papa Do's restaurant to really a $250,000 ring earner, folks. This gentleman, if you ever get a chance to sit down, you can just appreciate how humble he is, folks. But this gentleman has a whole lot of knowledge, folks, and he travels around the globe adding value to other people. I need you guys to put your heads together for $250,000 ring earner, Mr. Shepard White.
Taking
you all the way to the number three. Everybody say number three?
Number three.
The number three income earner in the entire company, folks. You heard him go through the compensation plan. He's qualified. He's documented to do so, folks. Brings a wealth of experience. Folks, if you ever get a chance to, if this gentleman promotes a training that you want to be at, make sure you don't even think about it. You just show up right away. This gentleman is one of the National Diamond Council members. He's also a $250,000 ring earner. Guys, put your hands together for Mr. Trey Harris. And last but certainly not least, folks, we want to bring up this next gentleman, present you with him. I thank God every single day for this gentleman because he's the gentleman that just simply asked me to take a look. You know, I sat down as guests just like you guys. When I looked at this project, folks, I put everything I had going on the sideline. And of course, we took off running. And of course, this gentleman said, hey, listen, where do you need me? That's the type of leadership, folks. We have exceptional leaders that you've been presented with. Here's what exceptional leaders look for. They look for high level trust, low level agreement. That's exactly what I gave this gentleman as well, folks. This gentleman has been in the business less than 10 months. Now he's the number two income earner. Walked across stage to receive his $250,000 ring. Folks, I need you guys to put your hands together for International Diamond, Mr. Mark Sterling. We want you to get your questions answered. And of course, a lot of times people ask themselves, why not?